We're Dave and Barb Adams. We first became involved in Memorial Day weekend of 1995. We had met Paul at one of the other churches that we helped get started over in Eagan called Advent. And Paul had spoken over there, and the following Sunday, well, after that service, we mentioned that we were involved in church starts, and he mentioned that he needed help doing that sort of thing. He called us the Memorial Day weekend. We were working on finishing the ceiling in the garage in the house that we had bought in Farmington just a few weeks before that.
We were involved through the early formative years. I did paperwork and treasurer and that sort of thing. We did Bible studies and helped out wherever we could.
Some of the most vivid memories are from Mission Mexico.
And I remember when we were just developing the mission statement and the core values, the willingness for everyone to serve. There are a lot fewer people that just sit there and watch. The church is made up of pillars and caterpillars. The pillars hold up the church, and the caterpillars go in and out on Sunday. And we have a lot of caterpillars, but we have a lot more pillars.
The church is active because it's reaching out. We reach out in love and acceptance to make disciples. That's what God put us here to do as Christians, is to make disciples, and you do that through being a servant.